Forget about all that other nonsense. Right now, it's time for Raw. Nothing quite like the spectacle of Raw. Welcome. The crowd is in full throat, and the spectacle is ready to unfold. We're sitting ringside, ready to bring you all tonight's action in front of this capacity crowd.
If you even think about changing that channel, you'll regret it. Stay tuned. Stay right where you are, because this has the potential to be one of the best nights in WWE history. And what a lineup on this card, starting with a bang. Next up, tag team action. It's Team Big E against Team John. With everything going on lately, we thought we might see him tonight.
Man, look how intense he looks.
Let's see what he has to say.
Yeah, this should be good.
The fans are eating it up. Very well put. There you have it, and I think that is loud and clear.
Oh, yeah, this is awesome.
The WWE. The rest of the card should be every bit as good as the last match. It's a highly anticipated battle between these teams, and it's happening right here next. We have the Von Erichs.
Boy, whoever put these two teams together did a great job.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 400. And their opponents at a combined weight of 505.
There's the bell, and let's see what Perry Von Erich can do in this one.
I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
Oh, yeah, nothing like an alliance of two great forces to become one indomitable tag team.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
What a shot by Luke Gallows. Man, Luke Gallows, what offense.
He's starting to stumble here.
Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
He took an incredible pounding there. Bang, right to the face. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He's taking some offense, but not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
Mago, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get.
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
Luke Gallows tagged in. He may have to worry about internal injuries. Luke Gallows turns it around.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. In trouble now. It may be just a matter of time.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
Not so fast. This guy's a fighter. Don't count him out just yet.
Jeez, this is not a very good spot for him to be in right now, John. He's got to find a way to insert his dominance back into this match.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
And what a reversal from Luke Gallows.
Well, he was able to reverse it to get out of that.
What is it that Kerry Von Erich can do here for a revival at this point in the match?
His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
Looking at it here.
I think this is it.
Look at these combustible elements. Triple threat action is up next.
It's gonna explode.
It'll be Sheamus against two of WWE's toughest competitors.
Man, I don't know who to pick in this matchup.
Triple Threat Contest is a no-disqualification match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Alliance, from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, his opponents. First, representing the Shield, from Davenport, Iowa, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
The phenomenal AJ Styles makes his way to the ring.
I heard this competitor's efforts to...
Batten down the hatches for this one. There's no two ways about it. This is not going to be a match. It's going to be a brawl. And that's where Sheamus is most comfortable. Knuckle up, fella.
Yeah, all signs point to this match being one for the ages.
Let's do this.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
I think at this point, everyone is wondering, King, just how do you stop this kind of attack? What's he going to have to do to dominate this triple threat match like he wants to?
This is a great opportunity to make a statement. Coming out on top of these two will do wonders for a career.
I know what they call it. That extra competitor in the ring makes all the difference in a triple threat match.
A sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Sheamus starting to weaken some. But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Oh, man, I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, what devastation. You can't get up from that, can you? I don't even want to think about what a third time will sound like.
Get some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. Inside the ring now. And Sheamus reverses it.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Oh, man, someone's got to stop this. Ferocity like this is in its own category. You don't launch an offensive like this unless your objective is to incapacitate.
And Seth Rollins is going for the cover.
Two.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Oh, no, hard shot and a nasty landing.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Sheamus reverses it.
Oh, Sheamus.
Getting back into the ring now.
Sheamus starting to weaken some. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
That's a good point, Michael. And I'm also starting to wonder if he's starting to lose confidence in his finisher after already using it with limited success twice.
Well, the first two finishers didn't put him away, but I'm willing to...
This might be it. There's a punch worthy of the greatest heavyweights of the time.
Yeah, that looked like a Mike Tyson or Muhammad Ali shot. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Seth Rollins! We got a cover.
Two!
He sees it! Oh, Seth Rollins! He's setting him up for it! Yep! Oh, lights out!
Oh, there it is. What a a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
The toll from this match is really starting to show.
Your worst nightmares become reality when you enter that ring and have to worry about withstanding attacks from two opponents.
Sheamus definitely in a tough spot now. We're all gonna find out what he's made of here in this triple threat match.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
When this guy's on, look out.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Watch out!
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Looking to get this action back on track inside the ring. Oh, man! Hit by a sledgehammer! Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Superstars are as dominant as this guy. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
Look at this.
He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
We got a cover.
Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Oh! You got to move quicker than that.
Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Take just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Will it be?
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles. God, what a stiff shot. And right on the mark. Unleashing it for the second time now. The strike finds its target.
What a reversal!
With the punishment that's been dished out.
Big counter.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh my gosh, looks even worse from here.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
He saw that one coming.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. You better be careful. Oh, man. Right on the back of his head.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
We've seen some unlikely alliances formed in these type of matches in the past.
If he's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
Two.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Oh, reversal.
Oh. I think this man means business.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Here's your winner, representing